That was awesome. Kanti, thank you very much.